हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड
गुड मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग
मैम।
मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
ओके, यस्टरडे आई सेंड सम क्वेश्चंस, डिड यू डू दैट?
यस मैम।
ओके, हाउ डिड पेगी एंड मैडी मेक फन ऑफ वंडा? बताओ कोई। हाउ डिड पेगी एंड मैडी मेक फन ऑफ वंडा? हेलो हेलो, कैन यू हियर मी ऑल ऑफ यू? हेलो।
यस मैम।
हाँ, तो आंसर सोच के जवाब दो। हाउ डिड पेगी एंड मैडी मेक फन ऑफ वंडा?
बाय आस्किंग दैट हाउ मेनी क्लोथ्स शी हैड।
यस यस, एंड व्हेन शी रिप्लाइड 100 ड्रेसेस, देन दे वुड लाफ एट हर बैक आफ्टर शी वेंट वॉक some distance, then they would all shriek and laugh loudly. And other question that they frequently asked her was, how many shoes you have? And then she would answer 60 pairs, and then all the girls would giggle and laugh. What kind of girl was Peggy? Bata. हेलो हेलो,
मैम।
व्हाट
यस मैम।
काइंड ऑफ अ गर्ल वाज पेगी?
शी वाज नॉट सो क्रूएल।
व्हाट इंस्टेंसेस प्रूव दैट शी वाज नॉट क्रूएल? शी सेव्ड द यंग गर्ल्स फ्रॉम बुलीज, and also she felt very upset when she saw the cruelty to animals. ये दो चीज पेगी के बारे में बताया गया है कि she and who was more sensitive? If you compare both Peggy and Maddie, who was more sensitive?
मैडी
मैडी
मैडी वॉज मोर सेंसिटिव बिकॉज मैडी इवन फेल्ट बैड, दो शी अलोंग विथ पेगी मेड फन ऑफ वंडा, बट आफ्टरवर्ड शी फेल्ट बैड अबाउट इट। और कभी कभी तो वो पेगी का पेगी के सामने खड़ी रहती थी, साथ नहीं देती थी। मतलब वो पेगी जब मजाक उड़ाती थी तो अपने वो हाथ में मार्बल्स रोल करती थी, ऐसा भी बताया हुआ स्टोरी में। एंड व्हाई एंड व्हाट वाज द फियर इन मैडीज माइंड? देयर वाज वन फियर इन हर माइंड, व्हाट वाज दैट फियर?
दैट
यस सारिका, उसने बताओ।
दैट शी वुड बी नेक्स्ट टारगेट ऑफ पेगी।
यस वेरी गुड, शी वुड बी द नेक्स्ट टारगेट ऑफ पेगी। सारिका, तुम्हारी दोस्त लोग क्लास करती है भावना, और वो क्या कहते हैं, क्यों?
मैम भावना तो नहीं करती है, पता नहीं मैम, बात नहीं होता है उससे, नंबर नहीं है उसका।
ओके, मैडी वाज हैड वन फियर इन द माइंड दैट शी मे बी द नेक्स्ट टारगेट ऑफ पेगी बिकॉज शी हरसेल्फ वाज पुअर। द गर्ल्स मेड फन ऑफ वंडा, वन रीजन वाज दैट शी लिव्ड इन अ वेरी रिमोट मडी एरिया, बॉगिंस हाइट्स, एंड व्हेन शी केम हर शूज वर ऑल कवर्ड विद मड। Other reason was that she was belonged to a different place, Poland, Polish girl, and she had a strange name. And the other reason was that they thought her to be poor because she wore the same dress every day. Because she wore the same dress every day, they thought that she was very poor, and they made fun of her poverty. So, why did Maddie stop writing the note to Peggy? Maddie did not have the courage to tell Peggy not to make fun of Wanda. Gradually, Maddie started to realize that making fun of anybody is not good.
50 mushroom khana hai.
हाँ हेलो बताओ कोई क्यों क्यों मैडी ने नोट तो लिखा लेकिन बीच में ही उसको पॉज कर दिया टेल मी समवन हेलो कैन यू टेल मी
यस मैम
ही थॉट दैट शी बिकेम अ न्यू टारगेट फॉर पेगी एंड द गर्ल्स
Yes, very good. She thought that she will become the new target. Maddie ko man tha ki Peggy ko mana kare ki mat mazak udao, mazak udana theek nahi hai. But she thought that if she will give advice to Peggy, then maybe Peggy gets angry and she becomes the next target. And the other reason was that Peggy was a very popular girl in the school because she belonged to a good family, she wore good dresses, and most of the people in today's time, they go for outer appearance. And Peggy was also good in studies. Peggy was good in studies and Peggy was good in studies and she was very popular in the school and she did not want to lose her friendship. So Maddie was in lot of dilemma. Duvidha mein wo thi, kya kare? Achha bhi nahi usko lag raha tha ki Wanda ka mazak udaye. Peggy uski achhi dost thi, usko khona nahi chahti thi. Phir ek dar ye tha ki agar bata diya अगर एडवाइस सलाह दिया नहीं मजाक उड़ाने का तो कहीं वो टारगेट ना हो जाए तो दीज थिंग्स वर गोइंग ऑन इन मैडीज माइंड एंड मैडी आल्सो यूज्ड टू वेयर ओल्ड क्लोथ्स एंड हर मदर यूज्ड टू चेंज द लुक ऑफ द क्लोथ्स डिसगाइज इट विद द ट्रिमिंग्स विद द लेसेस इफ ओनली पेगी वुड डिसाइड ऑफ हर ओन अकॉर्ड to stop having fun with Wanda. अब मैडी जो है वो प्रे करने लगी गॉड से कि किसी तरह जो है पेगी अपने से खुद से Wanda का मजाक उड़ाना बंद कर दे on her own accord. Oh well, Maddie ran her hand through her short blonde hair as though to push the uncomfortable thoughts away. Oh well, Maddie ran her hand through her short blonde hair. And what did Maddie do? She just moved her hand over her blonde hair as though to push the uncomfortable thoughts away. What difference did it make? Slowly, Maddie tore into bits the note she had started. So, notes likhna usne start kiya tha ki Peggy ko wo mana karegi. Lekin beech mein hi usne kya kiya? Usko faad diya. She tore into bits the note she had started. She was Peggy's best friend and Peggy was the best liked girl in the whole room. This was one of the reasons. She did not want to lose Peggy's friendship because she was the most popular girl in the school, best liked girl in the whole room. Peggy could not possibly do anything that was really wrong. And Peggy could not possibly do anything that was really wrong, she thought. And Peggy did not want to do anything that was wrong. और ये भी उसने सोचा कि Peggy इतनी भी cruel नहीं है, वो बहुत कुछ वैसा नहीं करेगी. As for Wanda, she was just some girl who lived up on Boggins Heights. So Boggins Heights is the place where Wanda lives. My voice is clear to all of you? Hello?
Yes, hello? Ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Heights and stood alone in the schoolyard. She scarcely ever said anything to anybody. Scarcely means mushkil se, hardly. Scarce hota hai na, kisi cheez ke kami ko scarce kehte hain. So she scarcely ever said anything to anybody means she hardly ever said anything to anybody. She hardly spoke. Wo baat karti hi nahi thi. The only time she talked was in the schoolyard about her 100 dresses. So in the classroom, she was very, very quiet. She did not utter a single word. The only time she talked was in the schoolyard. Bas wo bolti kab thi, jab ladkiyan usse puchti thi ki, Wanda, how many dresses you have? Maddie remembered her telling about one of her dresses, pale blue with colored trimmings. So Maddie remembered that Wanda had two favorite dresses. Two of her dresses were her favorite. One was pale blue with colored trimmings, and the other was a vibrant green, jungle green with a red covering shawl, with a red sash. You'd look like a Christmas tree in that, the girls had said in pretended admiration. And ladkiyon ne kya comment kiya jab Wanda ne बोला कि मेरे पास दो सबसे सुंदर ड्रेस है, एक ग्रीन और रेड का कॉम्बिनेशन और एक फेडेड ब्लू. तो द गर्ल्स अगेन सेड इन प्रिटेंडेड, प्रिटेंडेड मींस एक्टिंग. नोबडी लाइक्ड हर, नोबडी हैड एनी सिंपैथी फॉर हर. दे जस्ट प्रिटेंडेड, एक्टेड एज इफ दे एडमायर्ड हर. थिंकिंग अबाउट वंडा एंड हर 100 ड्रेसेस ऑल लाइंड अप इन द क्लोजेट, Maddie began to wonder who was going to win the drawing and coloring contest. Ab school mein jo hai ek competition hone wala hai, drawing and coloring contest. So Wanda was thinking, Maddie was thinking, who will win this contest? For girls, this contest consisted of designing dresses. The girls had to draw the designs of dresses. There was a drawing painting competition, drawing and coloring competition, and there were different subjects for boys and girls. For girls, it was designing dresses, and for boys, it was designing motor boats. For girls, designing dresses, and for boys, it was the designing of motor boats. Probably Peggy would win the girls' medal. अब मैडी ने सोचा कि पेगी सबसे अच्छा ड्राइंग करती है और वही जो है मेडल विन करेगी. पेगी, प्रोबेबली पेगी वुड विन द गर्ल्स मेडल. पेगी ड्रू बेटर देन एनीवन एल्स इन द रूम, एटलीस्ट दैट्स व्हाट एवरीबॉडी थॉट. शी कुड कॉपी अ पिक्चर इन अ मैगजीन और सम फिल्म स्टार्स हेड सो दैट यू कुड ऑलमोस्ट टेल हु इट वॉज. So Peggy was good at drawing. She could sketch the face of a film star. ऐसा स्केच बनाती थी कि आप पहचान सकें कि वो कौन सा फिल्म स्टार है. तो it means that Peggy was good at drawing because she would sketch in such a way that you can recognize the name. So that means she could copy someone's face. She had that art. Oh, Maddie was sure Peggy would win. Maddie was very sure if Peggy would win. And well, tomorrow the teacher was going to announce the winners. Aur boys ke liye topic tha motor boats, girls ke liye designing dresses, aur boys ke liye topic tha motor boats. So now Maddie was sure Peggy would win. Well, tomorrow the teacher was going to announce the winners, then they would know. Means the competition was already over and now the result was to be announced. The competition was held earlier, or aisa Maddie ka guess tha ki Peggy hi competition jeetegi. And the next day the result was to be announced. The next day it was drizzling. Drizzling means light rain. light rain. Maddie and Peggy hurried to school under Peggy's umbrella. Maddie और Peggy दोनों school गए. Naturally on a day like this, they didn't wait for Wanda. अब rainy day था तो भींग के तो Wanda के लिए wait नहीं करेंगे. ऐसे वो लोग हमेशा wait करते थे. School में घुसने से पहले Wanda का थोड़ा मजाक उड़ा लिया जाए, थोड़ा Wanda के साथ मस्ती कर लिया जाए. So पिंटू अटेंडेंस ले लेना तो. हेलो पिंटू, यू आर प्रेजेंट? हेलो हेलो हेलो, नहीं है. दिव्यानी जिज्ञासा, कोई ले लो अटेंडेंस. हेलो 30 स्टूडेंट्स. हेलो.
यस मैम.
ओके सो So the next day it was raining, and today they did not wait for Wanda because it was raining. They didn't wait for Wanda Petronsky on the corner of Oliver Street, the street that far, far away under the railroad tracks and up to the hill led to Boggins Heights. So Wanda lived very far away. They didn't wait for Wanda Petron. Usually वो wait कहाँ करते थे? Oliver Street पर, on the corner of Oliver Street. Usually वो Oliver Street पर wait करते थे, जो railroad track से बहुत दूर था, and up the hill led to Boggins Heights. Anyway, they weren't taking chances on being late today because today was important. और आज वो Wanda का wait नहीं किए. क्यों? क्योंकि आज का दिन बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट था, रिजल्ट अनाउंस होने वाला था. टुडेज डेट वाज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट बिकॉज द रिजल्ट ऑफ द पेंटिंग कंपटीशन वाज टू बी अनाउंस्ड. सो टुडे एंड टू रीजन वाज देयर. वन रीजन वाज इट वाज ड्रिजलिंग, बूंदाबांदी हो रहा था, हल्की बारिश. और दूसरा रीजन था कि क्यूरियस थे सारे लोग जानने के लिए रिजल्ट. ऑल ऑफ द गर्ल्स दे वर वेरी क्यूरियस टू नो द रिजल्ट ऑफ द पेंटिंग कॉम्पिटिशन. डू यू थिंक मिस मेसन विल अनाउंस द विनर्स टूडे? आस्क्ड पेगी. मिस मेसन इज देयर क्लास टीचर. ओ आई होप सो द मिनट वी गेट इन. तो पेगी ने कहा कि हाँ हाँ, हम लोग घुसेंगे और रिजल्ट अनाउंस होगा. नहीं, मैडी ने कहा ऑफकोर्स यू विल विन पेग. वो प्यार से पेग पेगी को पेग भी बुलाती थी. होप सो सेड पेगी ईगरली. पेगी वाज आल्सो एक्साइटेड दैट आई होप आई विन द कंपटीशन. द मिनट दे एंटर्ड द क्लासरूम दे स्टॉप्ड शॉर्ट एंड गैस्प्ड. गैस्प मींस टेक अ ब्रेथ. गैस्प. जैसे ही क्लासरूम एंटर किया लड़कियों ने कि कुछ ऐसा देखा कि लंबा सांस लिया. गैस्प. There were drawings all over the room on every ledge and windowsill, dazzling colors and brilliant, lavish designs.
I can't.
All drawn. Yashra, stop talking. So mute yourselves. तो जैसे ही अंदर क्लासरूम में वो घुसे तो there was a very amazing scene. What was it? The whole classroom walls, windows, everything. Was covered with dress designs. The dress designs were hung everywhere in the classroom. सारे जगह जो है सुंदर सुंदर ड्रेस के डिजाइन जो है वो टंगे हुए थे विंडो सिल पे. और ड्रेस के कलर्स कैसे थे? एकदम डैजलिंग, ब्रिलियंट कलर्स, शाइनिंग शाइनिंग एंड ब्रिलियंट. एंड वॉट अबाउट द डिजाइन्स? वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. लैविश. लैविश here means very beautiful, spectacular, very very nice. So when they entered the classroom, the scene that they saw, it was simply amazing. The whole classroom looked extremely beautiful. Beautiful dress designs with lovely colors and lovely designs, all new designs. They were hanging in the classroom on great sheets of wrapping paper. और पेपर भी जो था वो ड्रॉइंग शीट नहीं था, जिस पेपर में हम सामान लपेटते हैं, साधारण सा पेपर, लेकिन वो ड्राइंग के कारण वो पेपर जो है वो भी उसका भी वर्थ बढ़ गया था. शीट्स ऑफ रैपिंग पेपर, देयर मस्ट हैव बीन 100 ऑफ देम ऑल लाइंड अप, एंड देयर वर 100 डिजाइंस ऑल लाइंड अप. दीज मस्ट बी द ड्राइंग्स फॉर द कॉन्टेस्ट. सो शी थॉट दैट दीज मस्ट बी द ड्राइंग्स फॉर द कॉन्टेस्ट. They were, everybody stopped and whistled or murmured admiringly. सब जो है dress design से बहुत impress हो गए थे, एक दूसरे से बात कर रहे थे धीमी आवाज में. Classroom है तो जोर से नहीं बोल सकते, और कुछ लोग तो dress design को देख के whistle भी करने लगे, इतने खूबसूरत थे. The boys could not restrict their excitement on seeing the designs, and they whistled, and the girls, they talked to each other in a low volume, murmured. Murmured means to talk in low tone, volume. Dheeme se kuch bolna. As soon as the class had assembled, Miss Mason announced the winners. So all the class, they assembled together, and Miss Mason announced the winners. Jack Beglis had won for the boys. Result announce hua. Aur boys mein winner kaun tha? Jack Beglis naam ka ladka. And his design for an outboard motor was on exhibition in room 12. So boys ke design ka exhibition laga tha 12 room number mein. Usne sabse sundar motor boat ka design banaya tha, Jack Beglis, along with the sketches by all other boys. The winner boys as well as other sketches, everything was displayed in room number 12, boys designs. As for the girl, she said, although just one or two sketches were submitted by most, one girl and room 13 should be proud of her. This one girl actually drew 100 designs. So it was very surprising thing that one single girl, she drew the design of 100 beautiful dresses with beautiful dazzling colors. 100 designs, all different and all beautiful. What about the designs? They were all different. And all the designs were extremely beautiful. In the opinion of the judges, any one of the drawings is worthy of winning the prize. एक भी डिजाइन ऐसा नहीं है जिसको आप छांट सके. ऑल द डिजाइंस आर एक्सट्रीमली गुड एंड ईच ऑफ द ड्राइंग इज वर्दी वैल्यूएबल ऑफ विनिंग द प्राइज. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू से दैट वंडा पेट्रॉन्स्की इज द विनर ऑफ द गर्ल्स मेडल. एंड हु वाज द विनर ऑफ द मेडल? वंडा पेट्रॉन्स्की. सो नाउ वी कम टू नो what is the dresses that she is talking about. You can see the designs, really they're so beautiful. Itna sundar sundar design hai, sab modern fashionable sundar. Sahi mein. Unfortunately Wanda has been absent from school for some days and is not here to receive the applause that is due to her. But unfortunately, what happened? Wanda is not here to receive the credit of her work, receive the praise that is due to her. Wanda to bahut din se absent thi. Ab Wanda jo hai apna prize lene ke liye bhi nahi wahan maujood thi. Very unfortunate. Let us hope she will be back tomorrow. Then the class teacher said that let us hope that she comes tomorrow and then the reward will be handed over to her. Now class, you may file around the room quietly and look at her exquisite drawings. Exquisite means extremely beautiful and well made. Phir pure class ko kaha gaya ki ek ek design ko apna observe karke dekhe. And the children burst into applause. All the children started praising, clapping hands, applauding means clapping and praising. All the children, they were so impressed by the beautiful designs, dress designs of Wanda. All the designs were unique and the colors, they were brilliant, they were dazzling. The color combination was also equally good. And all the children, they started clapping, and even the boys were glad. And even the boys were impressed to have a chance to stamp on the floor. और कुछ देर के लिए जो है उनको फ्रीडम भी मिल गया मस्ती करने के लिए. वो अपना पैर पटकने लगे जमीन पर, स्टैम्प ऑन द फ्लोर, पुट देयर फिंगर्स इन देयर माउथ्स एंड विसल. द बॉयज इवन विसल्ड टू शो देयर एप्रिसिएशन फॉर वंडा'स ब्यूटिफुल ड्रेस डिजाइन. द बॉयज स्टार्टेड विसलिंग एंड एवरीबडी क्लैप्ड लाउडली. Though they were not interested in dresses. Look, Peg, whispered Maddie. There's that blue one she told us about. Isn't it beautiful? और वंडा ने अपने दो यूनिक ड्रेसेस के बारे में बताया था कि एक ब्लू ड्रेस उसका फेवरेट है. तो जब देखा ड्रेस डिजाइन तो मैडी को याद आ गया कि वंडा अक्सर जो है she used to talk particularly about a blue dress that was the most beautiful, two most beautiful dresses. One was blue. Yes, said Peggy, and here's that green one. Oh boy, and I thought I could draw. And then she looked at another dress. Wanda used to talk about her two most beautiful dresses. One was the blue dress and one was the green dress with red coverings, red sash. Here's that green, and I thought I could draw. Oral comprehension questions also you do it. So here the chapter ends. Iska part 2 bhi hai. Hello, can you hear me, all of you?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So ye iska part 2 hai, continuation isi ka hai.
Yes, ma'am.
How is Wanda seen as different by other girls? How do they treat her? Wanda is seen as different because she belongs to a different place and she has a strange name. Also because she lives in a far away muddy place, Boggins Heights. And the girls think that she is poor as she wears the same faded blue dress every day. These are the things that the girls notice different. She's not an American. She lives in a muddy place. And kon? Aman? Aman?
Yes, ma'am.
Kya kar rahe ho?
Kuch nahi, ma'am. Hum nahi kar rahe kuch.
Huh? Awaaz tumhara hi naam aa raha hai. So how does Wanda feel about the dresses game? Why does she say that she has 100 dresses? What does Wanda feel about the dresses game? Wanda is so simple, so innocent, so gentle that she doesn't feel that the girls are making fun of her. She just very innocently and casually answers the questions asked by the girls. So Wanda never has a feeling that the girls are making fun of her. She says that she has 100 dresses because she was interested in drawing and she had drawn the designs of 100 dresses. The 100 dresses actually refer to the designs. Why does Maddie stand by and not do anything? तो ये तो एक reason. Peggy was most popular girl. She did not want to lose her friendship. This book का line खोज के लिखना. What does Miss Mason think of Wanda's drawings? Miss Mason really appreciated Wanda's drawings and she was highly impressed by her drawing. That is why she displayed the drawings throughout the classroom, because she wanted the girls to have a look at her. She herself was so impressed, and she also wanted the other children to have a look at the drawings. And the children, they also applaud, they clap, and the boys whistle and the girls murmur to each other. We know this because all the children applauded Vanda after seeing her dress designs, and the boys were so excited that they stamped their feet and they whistled, and the girls, they murmured to each other, praising the dress designs of Vanda. So your homework is to do the question answers of this chapter and the word meanings also. Jitne bhi new words hain. कोई poem या पुराने ये chapter से कुछ समझ में नहीं आया तो बोलना, तो फिर से explain कर देंगे. Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Fire and ice हुआ है और dust of snow, फिर tiger in the zoo.
मैम स्कूल कब खुलेगी?
Nobody knows. So uncertain.
मैम.
हाँ बोलो.
मैम संडे को किस सब्जेक्ट का टेस्ट है मैम?
शेड्यूल होगा ये में तुम लोग का होगा संस्कृत. संस्कृत और कोई बता दो रिया को, संस्कृत है और कुछ क्या है?
मैथ्स एंड एसएसटी.
और मैथ्स एसएसटी है.
यस मैम.
मैथ्स एंड एसएसटी
तीन सब्जेक्ट है मैम, तीनों है.
मैथ्स एसएसटी और
संस्कृत.
नेक्स्ट वीक इंग्लिश होगा. आरिया मैथ्स एसएसटी संस्कृत है.
ओके मैम. पीरियोडिक एग्जाम होगा?
नहीं, ये यही सब जो टेस्ट है ना उसी को सारे को ऐड करके एवरेज निकाला जाएगा. मिस मत करना टेस्ट तुम लोग, एवरेज कम हो जाएगा. कंप्यूटर में वो ये है, वो सब एक बार में कैलकुलेट कर देगा सबका मार्क्स ऐड करके, और फिर वो एवरेज निकल जाएगा उसी को. अभी नोटबुक तो रानी, नोटबुक पे तो मार्क्स सब अभी तो वही, फिर तुम लोग का सिर्फ टेस्ट ही पे सारा मार्क्स मिलेगा. अमन चिड़िया बन जाते हो? हाँ अमन.
यस मैम. हम फैन का आवाज मैम, हम नहीं खाते.
क्या
मैम इंग्लिश का पोर्शन क्या
चाहिए? चिड़िया पाले हो क्या घर में? हाँ
मैम फैन का आवाज है मैम.
फैन का है? बाप अच्छा, फैन का ऐसा आवाज. तुम अपने दोस्त लोग को बोलना क्लास अटेंड करने के लिए, ऐसा तुम अटेंडेंस भेज देते हो. थैंक यू फॉर दैट अमन. बहुत लोग स्टूडेंट्स बॉयज में भी क्लास अटेंड नहीं करते है ना?
हाँ हम करना स्टार्ट कर दिए.
हाँ वेरी
गुड.
अब तो ये कब तक चलेगा ये सब? अभी खुलेगा भी स्कूल मान लो कि मिड जुलाई अगस्त में, तो हम लोग क्या सारा चीज थोड़ी कवर कर पाएंगे. तो तुम लोग को तो ज्वाइन करना ही चाहिए.
सिलेबस कम नहीं होगा?
सिलेबस तो अभी तक तो सीबीएसई का नहीं आया है कि कम होगा, अभी तक तो कुछ नहीं है. वो सब प्रपोजल था, पता नहीं क्या होगा. हम लोग घर में बोर हो गए ना अब. हेलो.
यस मैम.
यस मैम. नो मैम.
नो मैम. बोर हुआ है?
कौन है यार, बोर नहीं हो.